Very good. At this point, we'll move on to the agenda review and amendments.
It's time for the consent agenda. Item number two, ordinance number 2012-233, dated to February 25th. Item number six, ordinance number 2013-4, continued to February 25th.
And I believe we're reading this, or referring it to land use.
Yes. That will be moved to the regular agenda and be referred to the land use housing and transportation committee. Item number 11, that paper is being continued to February 25th.
And Mr. Clerk, I need to stop you there. I believe Mr. Angelastro has something he needs to say about paper number 11.
Thank you very much. This paper went before public safety, and there was a recommendation to amend it. And I'd like to introduce the amendment tonight, if I may. And shall I just read the amendment?
Mr. Clerk, excuse me. Mr. Angelastro, I don't think you do that. If you want to just give a brief comment about what you were going to be doing. It was the city attorney's belief that we didn't have to actually introduce the amendment in the council. It will be introduced, but we want to give you a chance to say, look, this is why it happened the way it did.
Sure. We're simply trying to add a clause into this ordinance that exempts all streets that have no curb. So any roadway that does not have a curb, we will exempt from this proposed ordinance.
Thank you, Mr. Angelastro. Mr. Clerk, thank you for dealing with me as we have to make that slight change. Please continue.
Okay. Next we have item number 15, ordinance number 2012-29. The paper is continued until February 25th. Item number 16, ordinance number 2012-168. The paper is continued until March 11th. And item number 17, resolution number 2013-R8, continued to launch the agenda. Those are all the amendments to tonight's agenda. I need a motion to accept the amendment agenda as presented.
I so move.
Okay, council is voting on the amended agenda. Ms. Blouse?
Aye.
Ms. Graziano?
Aye.
Ms. Mosley?
Aye.
Vice President Robinson?
Aye.
Mr. Agonesco?
Aye.
Mr. Hilbert? Ms. Trammell?
Aye.
Ms. Newbill?
Aye.
President Sanders?
Aye.
The amended agenda is before you.
Thank you very much. At this point, there are no regular agenda motions. There's no regular agenda motions, is that correct?
That is correct, Mr. President.
Wonderful. In that case, let's move straight on to the citizen comment period.
Thank you.